I've been having lucid nightmares, living in my deepest, darkest, looking at my demons as they look at me. I can't tell what is real or just a fantasy. I've been having lucid nightmares, living in my deepest, darkest, looking at my demons as they look at me. I can't tell what is real or just a fantasy.
Yeah, I've been pulling myself from the depths of despair. I'm the only one left when there's no one there. This is the only life I got and I don't need no spare. I won't apologize when I act like I care. Cause the hate that I foster is greater than the monster that came as a snake. Played an imposter, the taste is colossal. The rage gonna rock you like Jade's main on the main stage at the Oscars. Damn, you say what I done was wrong, but every single time I called you was gone. Little boy wouldn't be lost if he's strong. Maybe if he got real love from his mom. I'm done with this shit, I ain't your pawn. Don't need you to fix me from this day on. I've danced with the devil and killed his spawn. Still crawl from the terrors that you hear in songs. Ever since I was a kid, nobody treated me like I exist. Now I just pull out these hearts and flipped all the cards. But I just can't find what it is that keeps me from feeling like I wanna die here. Should've known better than think that this life fair. Tell me why God has sent me to live in this godforsaken nightmare.
Myself a lot. It's a chapter where it's a terrible plot. Who is there? Just a little low life with no fucking luck. Often think of myself as in a coffin. Now when my mama wouldn't want it, fuck, I'm done with the nonsense, the problems. Couldn't even solve them, even if I was a little cautious. I come in for and think about disaster. Sometimes when I'm looking after happy madness, a little bit of sadness all happens with separate fractions. The help is when I'm asking, no one proves with the actions. That's what I diss in myself when the shit is slacking. Something that I fathom, all the things that been crashing.
Social awkward, what's my problem? 23 and I haven't solved it. It happens often when my emotions become a target. Scrapes of love on my knees, push back from the fucking breeze. Wishing everything will come at ease. Me, I'm looking for some little peace.
I've been having